name is Clarice, I'm from Sri Kiri Secondary School and I'm from Selangor. On the 16th and 17th May, TransLife Education actually held an online SPM Ceramah. For me, it was a really great experience as I learned many tips and tricks from teachers that I never learned before. Apart from that, students who were actively interacting with their teachers were rewarded prizes such as iPads and textbooks. What's even more exciting is that TransLife Education is organizing an online SPM Ceramah Part 2. It is held on the 13th of June. I think all SPM candidates should join this as you will gain a lot of knowledge from it. That's all I have to say to you guys. I hope you guys follow TransLife Education's Facebook page as there are many new exciting events coming. Goodbye!